Poverty today is money poverty. But money is just one kind of wealth. We believe that leveraging the other wealth of communities, the social capital of communities, can really lead to solving poverty and helping people get on the road to prosperity with meaningful jobs. But if social capital is so important, why has it not been leveraged so far? The reason is it was too difficult to measure and trade. But the good news is now it's possible with technology. At Asia Initiatives, we have developed a community currency for social good. We call SOCs, or social capital credits, to achieve that goal. It is simple. People do acts of social good, helping their communities, and they earn SOCs. They can then redeem them for education, healthcare, and skill empowerment. SOC managers crowdsource innovation from their own communities. People who are closest to the problems are also closest to solutions. So people actually own their projects and therefore the results. SOCs enable young people to access technology, microloans, and skills to get better jobs. We do this through our 40 village knowledge centers. Over 50,000 people have been impacted in India, Ghana, Kenya, and Bangladesh.